this video is a split structure product review. This is the second split structure that we have at this coupe. And this one is operated by a wheel, you know, mechanism where you spin the wheel. This part right here, you go up and you can come down. So you can come down like this, or you can lay back or you can come up. Alright? For some reason, the up position has, you know, it can't stay there, so I gotta lean it back just a little bit. So it kind of broke down in that one area. The nice thing about this one is that when you buy it, it comes pre-installed. Like, you don't need to install it, it's already installed, so that's a really big plus. Another thing about this is it's not operated by cables, it's operated by like a steel rod, where it's like a screw that spins, which makes it seem like it's stronger, okay? But at the same time, I have a student who, you know, he weighs like 225 pounds and around 240 sometimes. You know, he bought a couple of these and he's very, very tight with his leg muscles, and he was forcing it and he broke them. I think he broke me about three of them. So basically, there's like a weight limit. If you weigh over 200 pounds and you keep forcing it, there's a good chance that it's gonna break, alright? But if you weigh under 200 pounds, I think you'll be okay and it won't break. You just can't push it too much, because if you're not that flexible and you keep pushing it, it's gonna break. You're better off using partner exercises where you have two partners pushing your feet out, you know, and using human force, opposed to forcing this thing to do the hard work. It's gonna break down. I think I'd recommend this for people that are under 200 pounds. If you weigh over 200 pounds, there's a chance that it can break. Okay. So this is how it works. You just sit down, feet here, and all you do is just spin it. Spin it. The thing about this one that's not good is it doesn't tell you how far you're at. It doesn't tell you when you reach the 180 degrees or anything like that. It's hard to measure, but I figured out a way to measure it by basically putting it up against the wall and putting a ruler from the wall to your heel to measure where you're at. That's one method of measurement that I decided to, you know, that I figured out how to do, but it's not, you know, it doesn't come with a measurement. That's the only problem that I really see with this device. The nice thing about this is that you can turn it little by little, you know, just little by little, and you know, you can ease your weight into the stretch, which is nice. Okay. Normally this wheel does come off, but for some reason this wheel is not coming off anymore. It's just stuck there. I don't know why. Alright, so I'm turning it, and I'm just gonna kind of go as much as I can with this moment. You can also look at the bars right here to see how straight they are, to see how close you're getting to the 180 degrees. I'm getting really close right now. I'll keep turning it. This is about 180 degrees right here. And the thing about this structure right here, it goes further back, all the way to 360 degrees. So basically, the people that are already flexible, it will challenge your flexibility to go even further. Because it basically is able to do something that's humanly impossible. Basically having your feet all the way back, which you can't do. This thing keeps going and going and going. It doesn't stop. You know, so it also helps the people that are already very flexible become even more flexible. So that's the benefit of this one right here. Okay, I'll turn it one more time. Right there. Come back. Okay. So this split structure, I do recommend. You know, I do recommend this one over the other one that I own. It works better. It's more durable, and it challenges your flexibility no matter what level you're at. No matter if you're a beginner or advanced in your flexibility training, this split structure will help you even get, you know, more flexible no matter what level you're at. And the cost is pretty much the same cost as the other one. And it's already pre-installed when you receive it. So there's all pluses, you know. The place that you can get this stretcher from is called comfortforless.com. You can check it out over there. All right.